I'm going to shoot a short video to show some of the differences between the totes from different manufacturers. On the stand here, we've got a tank from Virat. We've got a tote from Greif, their G-Cube. We've got a tote from Schutz. And we've got a tote from Mauser. Because the companies make their discharges different to make a different liner for each container. The Mauser liner has a relatively small opening in the bottom, so we have an O-ring to match that. The Schutz container has a larger opening. Currently they're using this one. Schutz has changed over the years their discharge design. So there are some tanks in the market that have what is called a 228 O-ring. Some of them had a 331 O-ring in the very beginning. Currently they're using a flat gasket design. And that's what's incorporated into our liners. The Greif tote has a little bit larger opening on it, so the O-ring is slightly larger than the Greif unit, than the Schutz unit. And the Virat uses one with a flat gasket. So we have a broad flat gasket that is used on that design. The Virat design is somewhat of a manifold. It's a clamp ring that goes around the discharge. The other three models are all threaded onto the tank with different types of valves. Where we make our bread and butter is we design a lot of fittings to go on to liners that match the discharge and fill opening ports for different types of containers. I showed you this one. This is the one that is a patented design by us. All these three are that go on the Greif, the Mauser, and a Schutz unit. This one is a different discharge design that goes on a Schneider container called a Flowmaster. We do what we call as elephant trunk discharges that bend around through piping that go on stainless steel tanks. And there's probably 25, 30 different designs that we have. Many of them are patented that assist the liner to interact with the container so that it functions as if a liner were not present. Concerning the specification you sent to us on the Greif G-Cube, the G-Cube unit, this is the liner that we manufacture for that. We have tested it, and it has passed all our tests, as we've done the same thing with the Schutz units, all the different designs that they have, and also the Mauser unit. Here's a good example of how the fitting fits into the discharge of any of these totes. This one particularly is the Mauser. It's a cutout that we have of the discharge to see just exactly how that fitting fits like a sleeve right inside the discharge. Won't block the discharge opening, will seal airtight, watertight, right into the valve. If you have any questions concerning the specification you sent to us on the Greif G-Cube, the G-Cube unit, this is the liner that we manufacture for that. We have tested it, and it has passed all our tests, as we've done the same thing with the Schutz units, all the different designs that they have, and also the Mauser unit. Here's a good example of how the fitting fits into the discharge of any of these totes. This one particularly is the Mauser. It's a cutout that we have of the discharge to see just exactly how that fitting fits like a sleeve right inside the discharge. Won't block the discharge opening, will seal airtight, watertight, right into the valve. Designs for the Mauser, the Schutz unit, the Greif unit, or the Virat unit. Give me a call. We can talk you through it. We have a liner for each style. We have multiple liners for each tank as our customers use them for different products or in different methods. And we're happy to assist. We make over 200 different designs of liners to meet each of our customers' particular needs.